love your cup of Joe in the morning? Well, keep on drinking it, and maybe brew another one. A new study says it just might decrease your risk of type 2 diabetes.
People who drank an extra cup of coffee and a half over a four-year period reduced their risk by more than 10%.
CNN reports this link is not new, but the most recent study focused on changing coffee consumption, increasing and decreasing it over time. People who upped their consumption by more than a cup per day had an 11% lower risk of type 2 diabetes compared with people whose consumption held steady. And get this, drinking less coffee was associated with a 17% increased risk of type 2 diabetes. Coffee drinkers rejoice. The new study also notes tea consumption can decrease the risk of type 2 diabetes as well. Drinking 3 to 4 cups a day brought an 8% lower risk of the disease. The study looked at 120,000 health professionals who were already being observed long-term. Researchers looked at these professionals' coffee habits over a four-year period. The Los Angeles Times points out previous work has shown it's the chemical compounds in coffee and not the caffeine that is likely responsible for the lowered risk of the disease. So by this observation, both decaf and regular should have the same benefits. A Harvard researcher said up to 6 cups a day is associated with a lower risk of type 2 diabetes. This is, of course, as long as the Java doesn't make you all jittery or give you tremors. But not so fast. Don't go grabbing 3 extra Java chip frappuccinos. You see, the type of coffee you drink matters. There's always a catch, isn't there? Lattes and other specialty drinks like, you know, a venti iced white chocolate mocha weren't studied. Just good old black coffee with milk and sugar. Boring. But an anchor at WROC was on board.
That's exactly why our chief photographer, Eric Schettelbauer, and I go get coffee every morning.
That's right.
Just doing our part.
That's right. You're decreasing your risk.
Hey, we'll drink to that. Coffee, that is. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent.